after I've been to the doctors to see what the heck is going on. There's nothing wrong with my lenses. I have pangueculum. Why? Because as if keratoconus wasn't enough. But I'll show you what it is and you can pause to read. So that's what's causing the discomfort. Sometimes they become inflamed. So this is the illustration here. That's, and I have on both sides. So I have, just like in this picture, I have on both sides. And my lens is resting right on this. So sometimes when that becomes inflamed or I guess irritated for whatever reason, that's when they hurt. So I would have to take the lenses out. The discomfort is just like, oh my gosh. But that's what it is. So what my doctors say that they're gonna do is, I'm getting a new lens, so they're gonna try to lift the edge of my lens. But the thing is, they can't just lift one side, so they can't just lift the lens on the side here where it touches this little thing, right? They have to lift the whole lens. So I'm gonna have to like readjust to the bottom feeling different and the top feeling different, because it's the whole lens that has to get lifted slightly so that it's not resting on that a whole lot. But we'll see. I'm waiting on the new one to come. At the moment, they're not hurting. So there's a number of different things that causes it to get inflamed. It could be dust, it could be pollen. You can also Google why people have this, because a lot of people have this, mostly if you're from a really hot country where it's hot all year round or most of the year round. So places like, people like from European countries won't have it. People from cold countries won't really have it unless they are in hot countries for a really long time. But you can Google what causes it. It's practically normal. You would have it and don't even feel it. But because I have these lenses are hard, it's basically touching on them, and when it gets inflamed, it's like it's cutting into it. That's what's causing that. So yeah, we'll see when I get the new ones how I get on with those. Hopefully they're good.